Before the day begins, Lori and Monte talk to the staff about brides who want to go against the grain.
I want to talk today about the bride that wants to go against tradition.
We really are in the South where tradition rules.
Maybe she wants to wear a short dress when her mama wants her to wear long. It can throw the whole wedding party into a tizzy.
Like a little twist?
Why does somebody listen to me here?
Tradition. We're gonna buck it.
Yeah.
That's good advice for consultant Flo, as she greets a bride who's come armed with a wild accessory.
Hi.
Hey.
Who's my bride?
It's me.
My name is Jessica Black. I'm from Arab, Alabama, and I'm 23 years old.
So who do you have with you?
I have my friend Christy and my friend Kaylin. This is my mom, Melissa, and this is my sister, Jennifer.
My fiance's name is Heath Oden. We get down and dirty. If it involves going outside, we're out there doing it. We go ride four-wheelers every weekend. We are in the mud constantly.
So tell me a little bit about your wedding, Jessica.
It's very country themed. It's gonna be in a hayfield. We are gonna have our four-wheelers there. We like to call it classy redneck.
Didn't know there was a such thing as classy and redneck.
Redneck chic, maybe.
No. There is no such thing as classy redneck.
This is a wedding. It's supposed to be nice and formal.
My sister thinks that I can go a little overboard with a redneck portion of it.
You're gonna have people with four-wheelers coming and mud flying everywhere.
There's nothing wrong with that.
How do you want your dress to look?
I really like the lace.
Okay.
But it also has to match. My camo sash.
Interesting. Are we basing the dress around this?
I would like to, yes. If the sash doesn't look good with the dress, then I probably won't choose the dress.
So you're gonna base your decision on a $50 sash?
I will not let anybody talk me out of this sash. It's going on the dress, no matter what.
What is our budget for our dress?
$1,500.
This bride has come armed with her camo sash. So I guess it's time to go hunting for a dress. Ugh. What do you think about this?
I like that.
I think this is so country and chic.
Maybe not redneck enough.
So what would make the dress redneck?
The sash.
When a bride is planning her whole dress around one unusual accessory, there's bound to be some roadkill on the runway.
Do you think the sash would work with that?
I don't think the sash really needs to match the dress.
I am looking for dresses that do not go with the sash.
I've always pictured her in something more classic.
But that's not Jessica's personality. She has always gone for the unusual.
I think it's a little outrageous.
Not your wedding, it's Jessica's wedding.
Hello, darling. First dress.
Hoping to add a little elegance to bride Jessica's classy redneck vision, consultant Flo starts her off in an ivory taffeta dress with ruching and floral beading.
I do like it. I really like the just hints of sparkle. I like the top of it. It's got some pretty, you know, sparkly stuff on it. It's cute. I need my sash.
That camouflage sash. Let's just let them see the dress first. And then we'll add the sash.
Okay.
Doesn't she look gorgeous?
I like that.
I think the sash is really gonna take away from the dress.
So tell me about the sash. Is it blue or pink to match the bridesmaids' dresses?
It's not a solid color, it's a pattern.
Oh, like paisley?
If you think of redneck classy, what do you think of?
I think of gingham.
I wish.
Don't tell me it's burlap.
I wish that too.
Oh my God. Camouflage on your wedding dress? What's next? You're gonna strap a dead deer to the hood of your limo? And it is a must to have it on.
I want it more than anything to be on there.
or a creative alternative if you have some really good ideas.
I do, but it involves a fire and a pair of scissors.
No, you can't do that. Not to my sash.
I think Monte and me agree.
Yeah. No.
We're gonna work on this.
I think she needs to realize that this is her wedding day and that 10 years from now, she might regret having camo.
No, that's not gonna work.
Are we saying no to the sash altogether?
No.
Thought that's what it was no about.
The good thing about this dress is that a sash just does not look good on it, and I was very thankful.
You gotta look presentable.
Monte,
walking down aisle with a camouflage sash. Have you ever seen such a thing? Don't be handing me a piece of camouflage, because I don't know what to do with it.
You're going to make her look good with the camouflage.
Uh-huh, because I'm going to have it around your neck by the end of this appointment. Newsflash, there ain't anything in this store that goes with camo.
Look what I have.
Ooh, I like that one.
I'm going to find Jessica a dress with some bling around the waist, and maybe she'll get so distracted, she'll forget about the sash.
Ooh, yeah. I like this one. It's a lot more of what I was looking for.
I'm in love with the beading underneath the bust of it.
I love the lace. I love the top.
After you, my dear.
Oh, gorgeous.
That's really pretty.
How are you feeling?
I love the lace.
I like that little bit of bling right there at the front.
Still gotta get that sash on here somehow.
You're gonna put the sash over that?
I have never heard of covering bling with camo. That is sacrilegious.
Now what we're thinking.
I like it better with the sash on it.
I just think no sash.
I can't see her wearing it on her wedding day. I just think she might regret it.
I don't think I would regret it.
She knows that I'm probably gonna be duck hunting 50, 60 years from now.
It's not gonna come off. I want it on there.
This whole thing is turning into one big old pain in the sash.
Remember, she wants something flowy. It's gonna be full of, they're gonna be sitting on haystacks, okay?
So I picked a dress that is lace and flowing. It's perfect for an outdoor wedding.
I love this. This dress has everything I'm asking for. A little bling, a little, you know, it's got the flow for the field, and it's got my lace.
Look what I went to get.
I'm gonna put the sash up on the dress in the fitting room.
Oh, I like it.
And hopefully that'll sell it to the sister.
I love this dress.
Her face says it all.
And it has my camo on it.
Oh, yeah, it's got that on there.
Kind of wish I could see it without the sash.
Here we go. It's a family feud again.
This is her personality. This is her style.
I don't know.
At this point, it's a challenge. I want to see if I can get sister on Team Sash.
What do you think about getting jacked up?
Jack me up?
I'm going to try to add a little couture to the camo. I'm going to make it work. Maybe that will end this sister's feud.
The brooch really makes it more feminine, and I really like the dress.
Yeah.
So, Jessica, what are you saying to this dress?
I'm saying yes to this dress.
Yay!
This dress is the most perfect dress